So today we're at the MBTA redevelopment Mattapan Station in Mattapan, Massachusetts. My name is Jason Govea. I'm a superintendent with Marguerite Concrete. We're working on a mixed use of commercial and residential building. So we started out on the first cube of this north building, installing the PERI SKYDECK system with two carpenters, one from the top, one from the bottom. Once we got out ahead around the first set of column lines, we brought in another set of carpenters to fall behind to erect the drop columns and deck those with the plywood. After we've gotten out safe enough where we had a leading edge we could protect from up above, we brought in an additional two carpenters to install the edge form systems around the drop columns and do the plywood infills. At this point, we've completed the SKYDECK in the first cube of the north building, and we're erecting the SKYDECK system in the east side, the second cube of the north building. There wasn't much of a learning curve when we transitioned from the traditional truss and plywood system to the PERI SKYDECK system. The carpenters that started out right away found it much easier and a lighter system to use.
My name is Pinota Giacomo. I'm a carpenter for Marguerite Concrete. I've been with them for about 12 years. This is my first time working with the SKYDECK system. I've only been doing this maybe 2-3 weeks, and it's easy to learn. It's a lot easier to do the SKYDECK system because you can use less people. There's only like two of us pretty much doing it. And it's a lot safer. You're not walking on loose joists where you can fall. It's just a lot safer.
I think production was increased exponentially. At this point, it's just a seamless process. The lightness of the panels and the beams made it very easy for them to hand it down for the laborers to stack and move on to the next cube.
Hi, my name is Mustafa Touré. I've been with Marguerite Concrete. I work for Marguerite Concrete. I've been with them for 13 years. Actually, I'm a carpenter. Very light, very easy, very stable. Even if you don't have no clue about it, nothing about it, it's very, you know, easy to get.
The system's very lightweight. There's very little learning curve. And I think that with a small amount of coaching to start with, just about anybody could be very proficient with it, and productivity will be seen in a short time. On this project, we found that the PERI SKYDECK system has been much more efficient and a lot less wasted materials as opposed to the products we've used in the past. With the cost of lumber, I think we've made significant savings on this project by the amount of plywood we've had to not use as opposed to the systems we've used in the past.
Our experience with PERI has been really good. Everything, we get everything we need. If we need stuff, it's there in a day or two.
It's not really what the one thing that I liked about it. Pretty much, to be honest, I like everything about it. You know, just the weight, the safety of it. You know, you don't need 2-3 guys to handle one panel. It's very light. It's very stable. It's very strong. It's very pretty neat, you know. I like everything about it.
It's been a pleasure working with the sales and design team at PERI from previous projects and this project. We just finished a large project in downtown Boston, right next to Fenway Park, using the climbing system on the core walls. Highly recommend the system for safety and efficiency. We've decided to transition into the PERI SKYDECK here because of the good relationship we made at the Fenway Park project. I know that Marguerite has several projects in the works right now that we're planning to use the PERI SKYDECK system for. Several superintendents in the company have called and asked questions on how our productivity has been on this project, and they seem to be happy and pleased with it, so I think they're going to be leaning towards using the system in the future also.